What is happening, ladies and gents? Slaymate here, playing some more Johnny Graves. And we're inside the Church of the Damned. Damn it. If you know what I'm saying. What is that? That's disgusting. It's a giant pile of meat sauce. I'll take it. Storm cooldown, nice. Uh-oh. And also... what the hell? Who are you? Where's Rachel? Where's Rachel? It's a portal. There's some doges. No! Wait. Do I have to blow up the portals? Damn it. I'll blow you up, portal. I'll do it. After I stop being on fire. Yep. Yep. Whoopsie. Can't see me, Resident Evil dog. Oh. I see. It was a survival test. Possessed priest. I think it's a burgundy wizard who's taken over the body. They can do that? If the wizards are powerful enough, the burgundy family's the oldest in hell. And they're really good at this old-timey evil shit.
He must be here to guard the catacombs.
What's down there?
Trouble.
Yeah, right. Well, I gotta run and go see a priest about my problems. I'm here for confession, Father Patrick.
Ah! Stickies! Bad! No!
The power of Christ compels thee!
Hello, Father. I haven't taken down a wizard in a few centuries compared to the previous one. This was easy.
Who was the previous one?
God damn it! You know the guy. Ezekiel, that sounded name. It's Ezekiel.
The very reason we're in this mess, the fact that you helped plant a new
Satan. I was a different man back then. I was John Constantine. Now I'm Johnny Graves.
I can see that. Now head down to the catacombs.
Don't tell me what to do. How rude. You said there would be trouble down here? What kind of trouble? Rats? I hate rats.
The bad kind.
Oh, damn it. I knew it was going to be rats. But also very funny. Is there anything I should know?
If the tomb is here somewhere, this must be like a Burgundy holy place.
Holy place. I didn't need that, but I took it anyways. Creepy. Cryptacular.
Why did we choose this way? I don't know. Excuse me? Don't ever look at me again. To what? You got lightsabers? That's not fair.
Or is it? I mean, I do have a gun.
Excuse me? I can't see you. Unfair! Unfair advantages! You only block the front, noob. Whoa now. All right. Got all these treasure chests. I want them.
Sbluey.
We're going all the way around, because there was loot. Alright, maybe there wasn't.
It's a pentagrizzle.
Help me!
Ooh, it's a gargoyle.
Looks real, though.
I think it's my favorite move, the bomb. It's so good.
So many pentagrams.
I gotta just put one in the middle of the room, you know, maybe somebody'd show up. I need a health pack.
No!
There was another.
Hut!
Pretty soon I'll have filled up every one of these sarcophagus with these burgundies. Ron Burgundy. Oh my god, they've opened up a portal straight to hell. I'm gonna die to lava. Awesome. I Caramba and my Sharona.
I don't like it out here. It's hot.
Shit. This is my nightmare.
No! Please.
Not every one of the dudes from the whole crypt. No! Okay. Not all of them. Damn right. Okay, so we just got a lava op. We're good. We are good. Hit.
Their explosive knockbacks.
They kind of did their job. Whoops. Nice. It worked all right. All right, let's try. I don't know if I could reach a shot across there. Wow, we took damage. Our gun is just the most powerful thing.
Some might say too powerful.
Is he hiding right there? Never mind. Apparently, they hid in a corner and died.
Who?
What? He ran away from my shot? Since when? You're not allowed to do that.
I'm the one that knocks. Alright, now we're going the other way.
I have to kill all the humans.
Or my name isn't... I forget what my name is. Johnny Bombs. I know Gun Fu.
Help me! The guns are too strong!
I shot the wall a bunch right there, guys. Rude. Huh.
My speed.
I'm like a motorboat right now.
I'd like to motorboat somebody right now, is what I'm trying to say.
I mean, I actually found the right way to go. I don't want to go the right way. I want to go the wrong way. so I get more candies.
Where is he?
And or she, I'm not sure. Is it a dude? Is it a lady?
Might be a lady dude.
I am really combing this area. You know what I'm saying?
Catacombing this. Oh god, I think I'm stuck. Oh god, no. Please, people, don't save. No! Help me. Any of my moves, please. No. Kill me.
I don't want to restart. That's like the whole area. No. But this box is trapping me. Even the enemy can't find me.
Shit.
Yep. Maybe. Main menu. Maybe it won't restart completely. It'll checkpoint. Okay. Yeah. Jerks. Bunch of jerks.
It's not there. On the table.
Oh my god. Also, what the? How did you guys not die?
I hit them with everything.
Hit them with my. Oh, I didn't have the bomb equipped.
Bye.
They think they're so cool. Their shields.
Endothermic shot damage. That's the first damage up we've gotten for it? What?
Uh-oh. Oh my god. This is really starting to look like a Burgundy kind of place.
You think the tomb is here?
I bet it is. This has that Burgundy melodrama feel to it. They can't resist showing off their hot little bottoms.
I'm coming in then.
No, you gotta stay out.
But the tight bottoms.
Keep it together, Ivy. Something, whatever your name is.
Oh, God!
Yep. Looks like my journey ends here. Steamy. This place is really starting to look like a sack of shit.
Can we hold shit? No! Oh, well, rip. I was gonna see if I could slow walk.
Place is really starting to grind my gears. All right, nice and slow. Nice and slow.
Not too far. Damn it. You can make it. No. You can do it, Captain Planet. Oh.
It's Johnny Graves, not Captain Planet. I know, I was making a joke. I don't get jokes. All I get are the undead. Ooh. It's like romance juice down here. What's going on? Well,
If it isn't the little Judas. Shut up, old man. That was a different time. So your father has sent you to steal the rest of my powers. I don't work for my father anymore. That's interesting. Who do you work for? I've had enough of you Satan types trying to run my life. I'm my own man now. I've got a lady who tells me what to do. Or maybe you're just doing someone else's bidding. Your mind games don't work on me, Azzy. All right. Why have you come here, boy? I came to stop my father's plans. To make sure you aren't made free either. Or either. Or both. You don't even know of his plans, do you? He needs my magic to open portals from hell to both heaven and earth. Wait, you can do that? I might be trapped, but I am not without some powers. I was the Satan for a few millennia, after all. In fact, I think I could help you with your little problem. Well, how'd you know about my erection issues? But how? I can open up a portal to your father's throne room in hell. And I'll be your assassin again? Nothing like a little patricide to brighten up one's day, don't you think? If I kill him, what happens to you? If you don't know, I don't know who does. You put me here. I just pulled the trigger. I don't do magic like that. Agreed. This does seem a little above your abilities. So what do you say? Do we have a deal? Fire up your magic, old man.
What are you doing, Johnny?
A deal with the devil, I guess.
Oh, this can't turn out good.
It's not like we have any other options here. I need to stop my father.
I can't be a part of this. You're on your own from here now on.
I'll send you a postcard. Also, I've kind of been alone the whole time, right? Running around by myself. It's not like she's running along with me, doing anything. Oh my god, we're in hell. Time to jump off. Ah! The smell of sulfur and genocide. I must be home. Nope, just the toilets. I don't know if I want to go up there just yet. Oh, maybe I don't have a choice. Damn it. Honey, I'm home. I almost jumped in. Had a nice bath. Where is everyone? Is it Friday or something? You give everybody the day off? That was nice of Dad. Always thinking of his employees. Oh, he left the door open for me. How nice. Oh. A pentagram. With. With gargoyles. Probably shouldn't stand in the middle of it. Hut! My lost son has returned. Have you longed for me to return, Father?
Depends why you returned. Did you come to take your place at my side? Or did you come to take my place?
I came to redeem my soul, duh.
My child, you've no soul left to redeem.
For millennia I've done your bidding. I've killed, betrayed, and destroyed because you asked me to. Yet still you mock me.
Well, you are the Satan's son. What did you expect?
Nothing. I expected nothing, and that's the problem. I didn't know I had a chance to be something else.
Now, you think you do?
That's why I'm here.
So you did come for the throne.
No, I'm here for my revenge. And I brought a gun to a demon fight.
Ah. Oh god, that bomb is real strong.
Whoopsie-doodle. I failed the shots.
Wait for it. Yeah.
There's three of him and one of me. Why can't my father see? Ah!
They're trying to get me.
He regened all of his HPs, darn it. Oh, lava sword, come on. Lasers, come on. Things that are coming on, come on. More things. Whoa, lasers. Hello. Lasers tearing up my ain hole.
I can't see.
Too many lasers. Ow, ow, ow.
Burned.
So close.
Never go up against the door.
Aw, wrong one. Like the bombs.
You just poop out that bomb.
Hey, back up.
I said back up. Johnny Graves, I'm nobody's bitch. Well, I'm a few people's bitch.
Mine's more powerful than yours is. Whoa. No, low lasers. Lasers are bad. Lasers are bad.
Help me. Lasers.
Roar. Make sure he's dead. Quick.
Bravo, Johnny Graves.
Shut up, old man.
You are the only man in history who has taken down two Satans. That's quite remarkable.
Sure he was Satan. He was my father. That made him a bitch. Is that remorse I hear in your voice? I'm too far gone for remorse. I should think so, after millennia of Satan's dirty work.
I just thought I would feel something. Because you saved the world.
I don't think you can save the world by killing one man.
And what now? Will you take the throne?
I may have killed the beast, but I'm not the chosen one.
Well, then who will take the throne?
Not you, that's for sure. We'll stay in your tomb. I'll put Ivy in here.
We'll see about that. But you do realize that with no one occupying the throne, the world will be thrown into chaos. Throne and throne. See what I, you know? Because you're there, you know? Do you get it, Johnny?
I don't know. Maybe it's time they chose their own destiny.
Like you did.
It's not so bad.
Because I get to shoot your father god in the face. Yeah! New game plus. Oh my god.
Well, for now, I'll thank you guys for watching Johnny Graves. It was quite enjoyable little romp. And, yeah. We'll see you next time for whatever comes next.